welcome back to Atlas. This is Alaska Mountaineer. I'm really glad you are here. Guys, we done some grinding of stuff off camera and done some rechanging. Yeah, rechanging, that's a bad word. Changing some things around because of some of the comments. And I think we've learned a couple of things that we're going to try. Not only this episode, though, how we can lower these, which I'm very excited to do. The farmhouse was too close. Had to be at least a 1, and we was at 0.25. So now it's up there in those trees. And now we're gaining 4 times the materials that we was getting. I just emptied it a few moments ago. I don't know if I put this up with y'all or not. I stuck a farmhouse up. I'm not planning on doing any breeding or anything, but for now I just have them. I thought it looked nice, and I set it there. And we built a transport brig. I didn't do it on camera because you've seen us build before. All it is a hull, a very small front, and a very small back with nothing underneath. Yep, just something to get us back and forth. It was a lot faster than the Karaka. I think it's how you say Karaka. Karaka or something like that. Also, we were told we should be building out of the rustic pack, and I did. I tore down the old and put up this right here. So this is our new crafting area. Oh, say hi to Pete. Now we got Pete while we was out. Yeah, and I agree. That rustic area, I mean rustic stuff, really matches the area pretty well. If you look at that, then look at the stuff right here. It's nearly the same type stone. Not exactly, but close enough to where it looks pretty good. Yep, so this is our crafting area, guys. And we have a mailbox. Nobody's left city mail yet, but we have one. And we have a full thing of water. Let's go ahead and take a look. So for now, on this side, we just have just storage boxes. Nothing in it. Just stuff up. Kind of dividing stuff up as we go. We have our colors right here. No, right here. So forth. But yeah. Just kind of organized a little bit. We have a player shop right here. Excuse me. I don't know how to use it yet, and I'm not worrying about it. Then we have a building area where we keep mats at. Then 4 forges. They have 2 of them going right now. One with copper. How are we doing there anyway? We've got 470. One going with iron. We're doing really good. Now 1,700. 4 mortars and pestles. I had some. What do I need to keep this going? Fibers. Let's keep that going real quick. Oh, and I have the resource box right here. We should have a ton of fiber. Yeah. We'll just drop like that 10,000. And we'll put that right there. And we'll keep these going. Now we also could be doing coal and flint. Let's do that too. Let's look for some coal. We'll just take all that right there and flint. And we'll take 11,000. Let's take half. Actually, just don't take all. Let's take 10,000 of each. And we'll drop them right here. And we'll get gunpowder going as well. We're going to need lots of it. And I'll drop a couple things we have right there in there. There we go. And then over here, we have the loom. We have a crafting station and the leather and the tannery. Then over here, I have all of our treasure maps. And over here, songs. And then over here, we have blueprints. And I'll clean these up later. For now, I have blueprints there and over here. No, I don't think I have anything. No, I'm going to make one of these for clothes, one for tools, and one for everything else. Because we do have a tool one right there. We could almost make that too. But I'm not going to make it right now. We got other things I want to do today. So, yeah, that catches you up with, this has actually taken quite a while. I did go out and do a lot of grinding today for some materials. Looking for animals to tame. I had to go do a live stream earlier, but I just don't, I'm a little under the weather today, guys. So tomorrow I promise, well, I'm not gonna promise. I'm gonna really attempt to do a noon live stream tomorrow and announce the winner of a free game. But today, yeah, just not feeling it. We're gonna put the wolf in. What did you, we named you Ben, didn't we? Yep. So let's take this bear here and let's go out and see if we can find, I like to have a giraffe and a rhino and an ostrich. Oh, that was a miss, wasn't it? All right, we'll put the bear on there and we'll go out and take a look for these things. I think down in D3, there's some rhinos. We can go try that. I did get us an elephant earlier. And got us a cobra earlier as well. I heard a cobra is good to pet and it gives you a buff. I don't know what it is yet. Let me show you around here. Yep, this is not much. It's just, is that water barrel full? It is. Let's close the lid. We don't need a drink. So, yep, we'll close the lid on that. We used to have a lieutenant's podium up here. You know, just something to come up here and look around on. Then in here, I have a resource box and a larder so where people won't starve to death. And then down here, if you come down, when I say there's nothing here, there's nothing here, guys. We can do something with it, but this is, we made this to go back and forth with all this is for. It's so much faster. It's 2 to 3 times faster. So it's a win for us. All right, let's head down south and see if we can find us a giraffe or a rhino or an ostrich. I actually don't know where any of them's at, but I heard there's rhinos in D3. So we're going to go take a look. Yeah, our base is coming along. I think next we need to build our quarters. Let's spin this around. Let's give us a little bit of sales. And we need to go. Oh, I need to get my sextant buff on. We'll get turned around and we'll get that. Excuse me. Get that real quick. Where did I put? Oh, there it is. Oh, why ain't that going in there? I hope I didn't mess this up. I redid this. No, it's right there. Oh, there's my bird saying hello to you. Why ain't that sextant going in our inventory? Right down here. Well, that's weird, isn't it? Okay, I don't know why that's not going in there. Insufficient unoccupied slots of this type. Oh, so what if we move this? What would it be? This? It must be the weapon, guys. Let's take this out. I got this for lions. That's what it was. All right, so we can't put that in there, but we can't keep the grappling hook in here and our bola. Let's go like this. We'll move everything down one. Yeah, I got the sword and a drop, and I want to use that in case we get find ourselves in some trouble. All right, a sextant number 8. Let's see, we should find that. Let's get up on top here. Usually around that area right there. Not this time. Interesting. I've always found it down that area before. We'll look this way. Yeah, Yes, nowhere to be found. Let's go out a little bit further. Might be being blocked by something. I've heard if you go towards the middle of the grid that you should be able to get it, and that's what the way I'm looking. Yeah, let's stop about right here. We'll go back up top there. See if we get lucky here. I don't think it'd be straight up, would it? Over here. I've never seen it on this side, but you never know. Yeah, I've always found it over there. Oh, there it is. Oh my goodness, which way is it going? There's two. Three. All right, you're getting lucky now, but I'll take it. I'll take luck. It's foggy today. There's four. I can't find the tail of it. Is that enough to get us a buff? It did. I'll take it. It's too cloudy to see. All right, let's go have a little bit of fun. Let's see if we can find us some critter to bring home with us. A rhino and a giraffe for sure. Let's, south is this way. Oh, we're not going to have any wind going south, though, are we? Take a look at our map. How about we go this way right there? That would give us some wind. There we go. Because I was coming back from up north. I went up north yesterday with Scruffy. We was up there looking for yetis and stuff. Got a few levels. Got some nice animals. Got two level 75 bears. And I slept up there and came back this morning. And I was doing 5.5 knots. All the way back, and I said no more. So we made this transport brig. It took all the resources. Well, it didn't take all of them. It took a lot of resources. Then I spent the last half a day looking for resources. Well, here we are. We have a brig, and we're getting resources. Now we're going to the next step of finding us some animals to tame. Yep, I tamed a cobra, a wolf, and two bears, a monkey, and a chicken. Got a female chicken so we could get eggs. Yeah, but so we was 5 knots. Now we're up to, so sorry guys, 18. I'll get over this little cold or whatever it is, and you won't be hearing me cough so much. Comes out of nowhere. I don't get that sick hardly ever. So it feels weird when I get sick. I'm not used to it. I'm not the kind of guy that takes anything for it either, so yeah, I just deal with it. Oh man, I hope we don't run into pirates or anything. I don't know if we can put that bell on this ship or not, for the clinger bell that warns us of enemies. through here in a second. You can see over here on the map on the other side of the border, there's some, you can see a lot of little dots where I found some stuff all around up north in D1 and a couple areas in D2. I found some bamboo and things like that. Excuse me. So we've had a good time. And I almost brought you in a couple times, but yeah, I want to spend actually time with you. So I just waited. Now we're going to take our time and do it. I'm just going to stack everything in resistance now, get up to 300, then sturdiness. We have plenty of weight. Got 96,000. And we only have 4,700 on here. We have plenty of manpower. We don't need damage, extra crew, or extra beds. So we're just going to work on these two till they're maxed out. Maybe a great transport ship. Then everything else could go on weight. I think. Let me look at that again. Oh, yeah. We can put nine animals on here. We already have one. So that's plenty big. All right. We're getting ready to go through the border. Hopefully we'll get some visibility. Oh, we got visibility and it's dark, but I'll take it. Oh, look at that over there. That looks nice. Wonder what them lights are. It might be somebody living there. All right, we are in D2. Let's head south. Can't go really too far south. We won't have any wind. I'll go about like this for now. That is kind of nearly straight south, isn't it? Excuse me. We don't have a long section buff, but it's definitely long enough to get us through this episode, I believe. I want to keep you with me. I think it'd be fun. We're going at a pretty good click here. Not quite going as fast as we was, but going fast enough. You know, I haven't been. Let's go to C2 instead. I haven't been to C2 yet. Or C3, I mean. We have people in D3 right now, and they could be down there taming those things. Let's go to a different area. Yeah, we'll go through. I know it's going to be foggy. Maybe we can get better wind. We can go south. Putting any lights on this. Yeah, I need to put a couple of lights on it so we can see at night. Maybe one underneath, one behind us. This is how fast I was coming back yesterday, guys, or this morning. I'll be right back. Okay, we're getting some wind now. Yeah, I forgot to left my Discord on. It scared the dickens out of me. Heard Priest say, hey, and it just absolutely got me. Oh, there's a pirate ship right there, but he ain't no match for us. We're going to be hitting about 70. Ooh, a couple of them. About 18 knots, right close to it. Oh, there's a lot of them, isn't there? We're going to stay close to the border here in case we get in trouble. I don't know if that's just regular ship of the damned, I believe. Yeah, I think it's just regular ship of the damned. Yeah, we're losing our wind, too. We still got a good clip going for not having much wind. All right, I feel better about that. So how far are we from the border? No, we're not that far at all. We'll go to that first island in the northwest there, and we'll see if we can find anything to that we want to tame there. Remember giraffes? Excuse me, rhinos. I'd like to have an ostrich. I love ostriches. I just think they're fun. I would take a good horse, but I haven't been seeing any horses worth trying to tame. Now the wind's just switching on me. I gotta pay attention. Oh, now we're gonna get better. We might get up to 20 knots if the wind just goes totally in the right area here. There we hit 20. Nice. Definitely worth the change. So we'll work on a war brig later on. We have the other brig. I don't know what we're going to use that for yet. Maybe I'll dismantle it and use the parts off of it to make a war brig. I love, absolutely love the looks of it, but it's just not practical for our use right now. Right, so what is in this area here? We should have an island. There it is, right in front of us. See what's on there. Can you believe, guys, as slow as this feels, I was doing 5.5 to 6 knots through 1.5 grids last night. Oh man, it took a long time. Like this. I was going this slow. We're all but going against the wind right now. Let's turn this way and see if we can clip the edge of it instead. Just make sure we're not going to a Pyrestone Island. Oh, that's a Pyrestone Island. I'm not going to that. Let's go south, straight south. We should be able to get wind on that. There we go, like that. We'll put points in resistance. Yeah, I've seen those towers like that. Don't look like where we need to go at all. Guarantee is no giraffes or rhinos on that. So what's our next line of attack? Yep, we'll go to that island right there. Just the wind's not. We'll turn this way a little bit. We'll go try to go about south and then we'll turn over and go straight east. Yeah, I think that's the island right there we want. Need to look at something. All right, we're going to turn sharp. This way and then go south then to the side we want. I want to remind you guys, if you're watching this and you'd like to play on the same server that I'm playing on right now, it is our own dedicated server. You're more than welcome to come over and have a little bit of fun with us. All we ask is you be a subscriber to the channel, comment, view, and share it with everybody that you can when you have time. Be a member of our Discord, and we have all the rules and server info on our Discord. And we don't ask too much, except have fun. You know, we don't have we have some rules. You have to have some. But we really trying to build a nice community where like-minded players can come in and just have a little bit of fun creating things together and maybe hanging out and doing some harder things. And if that sounds good to you, come on over and join us. We'd love to have you. Oh, man, that was some lag. And as a reminder, if you don't mind, you mind reaching up and hitting that like button real quick? I'd appreciate it. It really helps us out and gets us noticed so other players will come and watch this too. Maybe they'll come and join us as well and join in our journey. All right, we're going to hit right about there. Yeah, there might be nothing on here, but we'll give it a shot. I want to stay on D3 for now because I do know there's people over there taming rhinos and stuff, and I don't want to interrupt what they're doing. Excuse me. Ooh, I come in a little faster than I thought. All right, let's grab. What do we need out of here? Oh, I need my food and my milk and my water bottle. I can't believe I threw that in there. It's my rations I've been looking for. Let's grab. Oh, I need 100 of these. Let's do that. And we'll grab some basil. That's plenty right there. Actually, I'll grab these instead. We'll get on old Bard here. And we'll go see if we can find us something to tame. Wow. I came right up on land, didn't I? Wow, this is really shallow. Hope I didn't hurt my ship. I also wouldn't mind having a parrot if we find one. You found me. What do we get there? E3. All right, so what's all these things? Rock salt. Well, let's definitely grab some of that. We don't have this yet. We'll maybe grab 1,000 of them for now. Just these we see right here. Then we'll mark it on a map so we'll know where to come and get it. Oh, it's all over the island here. But we didn't come to do this today, but we will get about 1,000 of it. One more node. You grab these two right here. All right. Let's go to this map. I'm going to drag this right there and put it in rock. Salt. There we go. There's a lot of rock salt on the beach here. We'll start off on the beach. Just run around and see what it looks like. Look at moon, guys. Just get a picture of that. There's cactus. Okay, nice. Let's grab some of this. Oh, cotton, huh? Oh, that's nice. I don't have any of this yet. Let's definitely put that on right now. There we go. That's nice. We got 5 or 6 different types of fiber now. Excuse me. Like I said, I won't go too crazy, but I want to get a little bit of it here. Okay, I think that's enough. Did we get a couple thousand out of that? Oh, we got 4,300. Let's get 5K anyway. All right, nice. Well, so far, so good. This has been worth it. I found two unique resources we haven't gotten yet. Limestone. Let's see if we can sneak through here. Sorry, it's dark, guys. Let me see if I can turn up the gamma. Where's it at? Hopefully you'll be able to see better. Let me know if this gamma helps you out at all. I think it will. It's a little washed out for me, but as long as you can see, what's what matters. What I'm also looking for is metal nodes. Okay, I don't have that either. I'll mark it if we see more, but there's not a lot here. There's a lot of straw and stuff on here. I don't need straw. Well, I should see what trees here anyway. Poplar, I have that. What's this right here? Oh, it's just, oh, cotton's everywhere, guys. That's just, we found our cotton place. I'll probably spend an evening and come and just grind all the cotton off here, and every day probably at least take one area and, oh, there's a giraffe, guys. Are we gonna get lucky? Let's take a look. I want a high level one. Level 6, well, that's definitely not high level, is it? But at least we know there's giraffes, and there's something walking with a tail there. That's a cow. Yep. No metal in there. Oh, it's a bull. Grab some meat real quick. I forgot they run. Okay, you just run then. That's interesting. Oh, this is a nice beach right here, isn't it? A real nice beach. Uh-oh. What are you saying there? Eat. Don't the monkey holler like that when he sees danger? Oh, there it is. Okay, you don't have to worry about that anymore. What is that? Is that a tiger? That's a horse. Oh, come on. Well, there he's out here. 48, nah. I want bigger than that. A rattlesnake. Let's go up in here and see if we see anything. Another bowl. More cotton that we know what to do with. We're getting 1,000 now every time we do this. Pretty, pretty island. Level 9. The horse has to be a really high level. I'll take a rhino or giraffe over 60. Level 12. He's a heavy walker, isn't he? There's an ostrich and another giraffe. Okay, let's look at the giraffe first. 36. That ostrich is a 12. Oh, I got us a raven, too. Since we're here, 45. I'm gonna go a little bit bigger than that. So I'm moving around over here. Well, I thought so, but I guess not. Look at all this cotton, guys. From cactus, we're getting cotton. Level 21. Oh, look right there. A level 12, though. I don't want a 12. But it is nice we've seen a rhino. I love this island. Six. Oh, there's one of you too. I don't need you, but you're 72 though. We'll just run up and see what this is real quick. Level 9. Is excited that we found cotton over here. That gives us 5 or 6 different fibers now. Excuse me. See, sulfur. No, that's not sulfur. Are you the same one we've seen? We better take a look. Yeah. I think we've seen you. We did. Okay. Number 7. What do we have here? 12. We've seen you, I think. And we've seen you, but what are you down there? 12. This is a really big island. We can run around here. And we got like a level 80 something, 83 or something, 85. I don't remember. Over. I think we've been in here. All right, let's go over there. Actually, we've been there too. Maybe so. Let's go see if anything else came around. Oh, there's two ostriches. Three ostriches. Alright, let's see if what's the chances we can find something here. Where'd he go? Before we do anything, let's take our monkey. Let's put him on passive. So he won't hurt anything. Let's put you on passive. I think you are, but let's take a look anyway. Nope. There we go. We're gonna use him as our tank. Level 9. There's at least two more here. Forty-two, that's better. But not good enough. Where was that third one at? The other went to. Are you the one? 36. I'm not interested in a horse yet. What level are you though? Nine. Yeah, stuff we already have on our island. Wait, you're a different horse. 51. I'm gonna do a horse. It's gonna be a high level one. Snakes, there's a lot of danger on this island. Oh, there's a giraffe. Right there. 9. Two more horses. Let's go across the water. That's a really big island. A bull, here's a rhino, and an ostrich both. A 9. Excuse me. A 9. We already looked at this, didn't we? Yeah. Well, there's 2 ostriches. Double 24 and a 9. What are you? You're a cactus, I bet, yeah. Well, I don't think I can pick you up. Oh, I can. Wild cactus. I'll take that. Go. We'll go back after that some other time. A really big island. I bet you there's stuff on top here too. There. Excuse me. Any quartz or anything, or maybe some gems? What's the chances he'll be a nice one? Twenty-four. An itty bitty old turtle. Yep, nothing up here. But there might be some gems or something up here. Nothing. Two more giraffes. Let's go down and take a gander at these. Sorry, guys. 12 and a 3. Oh, not having any luck, are we? Ooh, there's some stuff we'll go check out. There's a wolf. Dad, I'm sorry. I ain't gonna be able to stop that coughing. Give me 1 second. I'll grab a drink of water. Getting a little hot. Let's take our clothes off. Wear our shorts. Let's see what these are. Quartz. Okay, well, we'll take it. Berkmeyer. All right. We don't have that one, so that's great. Guys, I think we're going to do Conan Exiles Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. Then do Atlas on Tuesdays and Thursdays and Saturdays. And live streams, I don't know yet. I think we'll just play it by ear. I don't know what we're going to do as a live stream tomorrow. Conan or this game here. Oh, nice. Now we got some materials I haven't had yet. I keep hitting G for some reason. Good. I'll take that. What I'd like to find is a pure metal node. All I found is we have iron on ours, and I found some copper in neighboring grid. I want to keep you with me the whole time, but I think I might have to pause it while I look around. What are you? I think you're just regular rock. Yeah. What was that? Oh, just a shadow. Oh, the shadow got me. It was just a shadow. Alright guys, I'm going to pause the video. I'm going to run all the way around this island. Maybe I can find something we can tame. Oh, there's a level 81 snake. Hope we don't get knocked out by this thing. And I'll bring you back if something exciting happens. I went around the whole island and I didn't see anything. So I'm going to jump in a ship and go to the next island. And I'll bring you back. I won't bring you back when I land, but I'll bring you back if I find something worth taming. I'm being picky. I don't know why. I don't have any now. I don't know why 36 wouldn't work, but I would like to get the best we can right off the bat. So I will be back. Guys, I have an 87 giraffe right here, and I don't even begin to think how I'm going to do this. I don't see any. I killed a level 12 giraffe. I guess we just go like this and hope we can get it. Don't run in the water. Where'd you go? Okay, got it. Let's get out of here. Did we get it? We did. All right. Let's put the bear right here. What do we have to feed this thing? Let's try this. I don't know if it will or not, but let's just sneak in. Oh, where's the good side? Is it over here? Vegetables, beets, and fruits. Vegetables, Beets, beets, vegetables, or fruits. What do we have? We don't even have anything after all this. Oh my. Oregano is not a vegetable, huh? Well, that's not a good thing. Okay. Well, I finally found something good, and I don't have anything to tame it with. Let's go try this right here. Anything laying on the ground here? Well, that's too bad. What I can do is mark this spot. How far are we away from our ship? We're a pretty good bit of ways. But what we can do is just come back. But I need to go get the right stuff to do this. Okay, vegetables. And I don't have anything on me. That's a berry. All right, well, not much I can do. Let's just go get it. Make sure you don't mess with it. Come back here, mister. You messing with our giraffe, because we finally got a good one down. All right, guys, I'm going to run back to our ship and see what we have in there, and I'll meet you back right here. All right, we have wild vegetables. We have cactus, so we're going to take that with us right there. I'm assuming that would do it. I don't think I have anything in here to take just in case. No. All right, guys, it took me almost 15 minutes to get over here, so let me take about 15 minutes to get back there, and I will bring you back, and we'll try this again. All right, we're back over here, and there's an alpha here with it now, too. So they're not going to attack, so let's go hit this thing. We'll try this again. Okay, let's get over here. Excuse me. There we go. That's exactly what we needed. It's going to take a while, but you know what? That is okay. Definitely worth it. Yep, like I said, it'll take a little bit, but we have enough to do it. 2 is 10%, so we'll need 20. And we have 30. I don't know if we'll get it in that 5 minutes or not. 4 minutes left. But you know, we might. If we get it halfway, I'll be happy. Excuse me. Yeah, we're at 19%. Be a nice giraffe. You know, it's been my first giraffe I've ever tamed. Anytime I've ever played, I've been killed trying to tame it. don't think we'll make it without having to knock it out one more time, but that's okay. We're not gonna be able to get it tamed in this round here, but we'll have to knock it out one more time. But I may be able to get up to 65%, maybe 70. Yep, we can get one more. Then we'll knock it out, bolo it one more. I guess you don't knock it out. We'll bolo it one more time, and we should be able to get it pretty quickly here. Actually, we could almost, I'm not going to take the chance. Let's get on a bear and do this right. Come on, you can do it. Whoa, let's get the bear out of here. All right. Get on this side of her. There we go. All right, so we're not too far away, maybe 2 or 3 minutes. I'll just keep you with me. If we don't have any excitement like a snake or something coming to mess it all up. Yeah, guys, around noon tomorrow, that's about 4 p.m. Eastern, we'll do a live stream on either Conan Exiles, Age of Calamitous, or Atlas. And we'll do a drawing for the winner of a free game for in memory and recognition of 1 year of doing YouTube and having y'all amazing mountaineers in the community we have. I would like to fight that big giraffe behind us, that green, but yeah, he'll kick our hiney. Three more times? Maybe 2, possibly 3. I'm going to say 3. So less than a minute, we'll have us a female giraffe, and we'll call her Lucy, like Lucille Ball. I think it'd be a good name for her. And I have one flask left, too. One more. We got the big one too. There are different size giraffes, and we got the tall one, which I'm glad. And there we go. Hey, Lucy. Welcome to the Mountaineers. Look at that. Isn't she amazing? All right, we have one more flat. We'll take number 9. There she is. Let's get on our bear. Guys, it's time to go home. And we have to go this way right here. I'd like to fight that giraffe, but we're not going to. Guys, with this, I think we call this an episode. I'm just going to be running back to my ship. I hope you liked it. If you did, can you hit that like button for me, guys? Wasn't that an amazing trip to get us an 87 giraffe? Oh, yes. I was just happy with that. I was hoping for a 70-75. See what this one is. I don't know why I'm looking, but we're going to look anyway. See how they can be pretty small, too. Oh, that wasn't nice, Yanu. Oh, no, you're Bert. or bark. Yeah, you're level 9. But again, guys, if you haven't subscribed, hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell so you can know we're going to be doing that live stream tomorrow. Join our Discord, guys. We have a bunch of good guys in there. It gives lots of tips and information. They know more about this game. They've forgotten more about this game than I'll ever know. They're a good wealth of knowledge. Guys, till next time, you take care of yourself. And as always, please be safe.